Hey everybody, this is my intro vid for Queer Nation. So I'm just gonna introduce myself, tell you a bit about me, and then I'm just gonna tell you some interesting facts that I still haven't figured out what they're gonna be yet. So my name's Spencer. I'm 30 years old. I live in Melbourne, Australia. I'm 8 months on testosterone, a little bit over 8 months on testosterone, pre-op. I'm booked in to have my top surgery with Dr. Garamoni in Florida in 12 weeks. I live in an urban setting. I live in a suburb called Footscray, which is probably around 8 km out of the west of the city of Melbourne. It's a very multicultural area. There's not many queers around in this area. It's more migrant and refugees. Lots of African people are from Sudan, Ethiopia, all sorts of places. There's also a massive Vietnamese population. It's so multicultural and amazing. I love it. It's not gentrified. It's like, you know, just random shops with random stuff, you know, like there's shops that sell like wigs and curtains. It's all like ad hoc, just like, yeah, totally random. But I really, really like that. Melbourne is pretty queer though. There's like massive queer community, quite a big trans community, you know, on the other side of the city. Melbourne is amazing for riding bikes, very bike friendly city. It's very young city. It's it's got a very European feel. Lots of good food, good coffee. So Melbourne is awesome and you should all come and visit. Anyway, I've been out as trans for about 3 years. I've been out as queer for just over 10 years. My sexual orientation, yeah, I identify as queer, and that would be my sexual orientation also, meaning I don't sleep with predominantly men or women. I'm interested in both, but I tend to be more interested in other people who identify as queer. I like queer politics, I like queer, I just like the idea of queer. I like my queer community, stuff like that. I'm actually from Sydney. I've only been in Melbourne for about 1 year. Just coming up to 1 year. Before that, I lived on a farm in country New South Wales. And before that, I lived in Sydney. I grew up in a place called the Blue Mountains, which is just west of Sydney. Small kind of country town high up in the mountains, snowed there in the winter. Haven't really been back there much. So three facts about me, still haven't thought about them, but first one, which is one that I always say, is I have two different colored eyes. I have one green eye and one brown eye. It's quite easy to notice, although I make my videos in black and white. That could be my second interesting fact. I make all my videos in black and white. I prefer black and white. I like the way it looks. And plus I got a shitty camera and color is just shitty. But you know what, I think that I'm so attached to black and white now that if I got a good camera, I'd probably still make videos in black and white. Hey Sarah, what's something interesting about me? An interesting fact. That I have different colored eyes, that I make my videos in black and white. I don't know anything interesting about me, but that's my girlfriend and surely she has something interesting to say. Come on. The third interesting fact is that I'm funny. I'm pretty funny, but I don't know that comes out of my videos. I think that most of my funniness comes out of the fact that I'm confused. I don't know. Anyway, so that's my intro video. I'm looking forward to meeting the other guys on the channel, and I'm looking forward to, yeah, getting to know other people around the world and getting to know other people's situations, you know, and way things work, because like Ryan said in his video, lots of things are different around the world, and you know, hopefully I get to talk about my situation and about Melbourne and what Melbourne can offer. Yeah, and hopefully I get to hear about other guys' situations. Anyway, I'll catch you all in a couple of weeks.